you know, when it comes to a head coach, the responsibility thoroughly lies on his or her shoulder. And for a national team coach, okay, who's got a terrible record, I mean, we had a terrible AFC Cup, and the recent form hasn't been promising. I think in modern day football, that calls for the culling of the head coach.
Like, to blame the coach entirely is also not right. To blame the players entirely is also not right. I think the problem lies where you can see that अगर आपको नेशनल टीम पे इफ यू नॉट गेटिंग प्लेयर्स हु आर बीन प्रॉपरली प्रिपेयर्ड हु आर प्लेइंग अंडर अ प्रॉपर सिस्टम हु हैव सम सॉर्ट ऑफ कोहिजन यू कैन से एंड दे आर कमिंग इनटू द यू नो इन अ हाफ कुक सिचुएशन टू द नेशनल टीम सो आई थिंक द इवन द कोच डज नॉट गेट इनफ टाइम टू बी विद द प्लेयर्स एंड टू हैव लाइक प्रिपरेटरी मैच
व्हाई डोंट वी गो टू द आई लीग व्हाई डजंट द कोच स्काउट प्लेयर्स फ्रॉम other leagues from the I-League, from I-League 2 maybe.
Ashish Aiswal scored 15 goals.
That's right, Lal Rinzwala. He's surpassed Sunil Chhetri's record. Yeah. He scored 15 in 18 games. He deserves a chance. Why not? He's proved himself where he's playing.